is a special year for Singapore. We are celebrating our 50th year of independence, as well as the 25th anniversary of Singapore-China diplomatic relations. When Singapore became independent in 1965, nobody expected that we would survive, much less succeed. Similarly, when we established diplomatic relations with China in 1990, nobody could have predicted that our friendship and cooperation would have grown so rapidly in such a broad and deep manner.